You know, my plan is just make it out of the hood and go to Hustlers University. Feel me, cuh?
Good morning, Mooresville High School.
Welcome back to this week's Blue Devil Update. My name's Isaiah.
And I'm Bryce, and we're your hosts for this week.
Let's get on with the show. What's the Scooby-Doo? We're coming after you. We're gonna solve that mystery. I see a Scooby-Doo. The trail leads back to you. What's the Scooby-Doo? Na 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 na. We are a few weeks into the school year, and you're all doing great.
Keep up the Blue Devil pride.
Let's check in for part two of our interview with our new MHS principal, Ms. Graham.
I feel as though through administration and as a teacher, I felt as though I had a hand in helping kids determine where they want to go. I didn't realize what I wanted to do until I was in 11th grade. And I met a teacher who attended a school called Winston-Salem State University. She changed my life. And I then met one of my cheerleading coaches who was a science teacher. And I just admired everything about her. And I wanted myself to take after those ladies because I wanted someone to come to me and find out about great schools and great opportunities. We are here to help you as students. We are all into making sure that you are getting the best education.
Blue Devil pride is strong this year with our new teachers and staff.
Let's meet some more of them.
So my name is Dewey Bussell. I'm an assistant principal here. This is my first year here. I was here before as a math teacher for about 5 years. I went to the middle school last year and was an assistant principal intern there. Something that people don't know about me is before this I was a coach. Well, most people know that, but I was actually part of 3 state championship teams, 2 for wrestling here at Mooresville High School and 1 for football at another school. So yeah.
Hey there, I'm Miss Grigsby. I am a science teacher. I teach biology. This is my 12th year teaching. I'm coming from Rock Hill Schools. I taught at Charlotte Catholic and I also taught in CMS for a year. So this is my first year at Mooresville High School. I'm very excited to be here.
Have you been to our media center recently?
Our on-air reporter Megan is in the media center to show you all it has to offer.
Megan, what kinds of things can we do there?
Hi guys, this week's location feature is in our media center. In our media center, you can find a ton of things such as printers, books, research materials, and of course our lovely media center specialists. Make sure to come down here and check out some books and spend some time in here when you can.
Sometimes when you need help, you don't know where to go.
You can always ask any teacher or staff member.
We wanted to introduce you to our school social worker and tell you how she can help.
Hello everyone, I'm Tracy Willis and I'm the social worker here at Mooresville High School. I support students and families to ensure that you are successful while you're a student here. If you have a resource need, a housing need, or a mental health need for yourself or for a friend or for a fellow student, you are welcome to come and talk with me about it. You can make an appointment with me by emailing me at twillis@mgsd.k12.nc.us. I look forward to talking to you, and I am all in for you here at Mooresville High School.
There were a few things happening last week that you may have missed. We caught a glimpse of some of the evening events.
If you weren't at Senior Info Night, check out the MHS Counseling website. All the information is there. The
nature of the project has changed. It is no longer a separate graduation requirement. It's part of English 4 this year.
Want to visit a college or military? 2 visits as a senior? College Day approval form, which can also be used for military or other visits as well.
On Tuesday, October 18th and Wednesday, October 19th, during third block, there are going to be mock interviews for seniors.
Each counselor is going to meet one-on-one with each senior. This is just kind of your overview for tonight.
Seniors, it's never too early to start searching for scholarships.
We've got some tips to help you with that search.
Hey guys, I'm Ms. Bessel. I'm one of the counselors here. I am in charge of our senior scholarships. So there's not a ton to do with scholarships yet, but for some of you who are interested in some of our full ride scholarships, we call them the Big Five. The deadline was originally set for the 31st, but we've extended that to this Friday at midnight.
Juniors and seniors,
if you'd like to meet with a representative from UNCC or App State, please sign up in Canvas Announcements.
The UNCC visit is September 8th at 10:30 a.m. and the App State visit is September 9th at 10:30 a.m.
Please reach out to Ms. Royal with questions at this email.
If you're looking for something to do tonight or tomorrow night, you should check out the variety show.
Let's find out some more.
Hey, I'm Mr. Higdon. I'm the theater arts teacher here at Mooresville High School. And on August 31st and September 1st, we're having our fall variety show in the PAC. The show starts at 7 o'clock. Please come out and see these talented students perform. Hope to see you there.
In the cafeteria, you need to remember to have your ID badge for quick service.
Last week, we showed you how to go through the line, and this week, we have a few corrections about your choices.
Fight!
We appreciate your efforts in keeping the cafeteria clean.
Don't forget, if you're eating in the amphitheater, you need to clean up after yourself there too.
Hey guys, today we're going to be going to the amphitheater. While we're in the amphitheater, we need to make sure we're keeping it clean, because if we don't keep it clean, it can be taken away from us. And no one wants that, right? So let's make sure if we see trash on the ground, we pick it up and throw it away in the trash. It's really easy, and it doesn't take any time.
The Mooresville Motivators, the adult volunteers to assist in the hallways, are now on campus.
Let's meet some of them.
Good morning. My name is Jennifer King. I'm here volunteering with the Mooresville Motivators. Just here to share some positivity and some smiles. Have a great day.
Yearbooks are on sale now.
Order at yearbookforever.com today.
Use coupon code EARLYBIRD to save $20.
This coupon expires September 30th.
Let's send it over to Megan to find out more about some of your amazing classmates in this week's Student Spotlight.
Hi guys, this week I'm back with Isabella Deal and Caleb Decker, and they're going to tell us a little bit about their Skills USA national trip.
So for our Skills USA project, it was to make a 3D printed part to hold some pieces, electronic pieces.
And we ended up getting sixth place out of the 28 teams there, so we were really happy with how we did.
All right, thank you so much, guys.
No problem.
Sam caught up with another one of our classmates for our first edition of Artist Spotlight.
Hi, I'm Grace. I work in the tech theater department here at the school. My job is mainly on light board, and basically I make all of the lighting effects, all of the colors that you see up on stage. I just always find it really fun, and I really enjoy doing it.
Here is your club news.
FCA meetings will be every Thursday morning at 6:30 a.m. in the Magnolia Gym. Follow them on Instagram at Mooresville FCA.
Student government has a meeting after school on September 13th in the Media Center. Let's meet some of their leaders.
Hi, my name is Gracie, and I'm student body president here at Mooresville. In student government, we plan different events like homecoming and pep rallies, and we are going to be in need of a freshman class president. So freshmen that want to join, be sure to join our mind. Hope to see you there.
Club Rush is next week. An advisory. Here are the details.
Hey Blue Devils, Club Rush is September 7th during advisory. We're going to let our 9th and 11th graders go in the first 15 minutes and our 10th and 12th graders go in the last 15 minutes. When you're at Club Rush, you can explore the different clubs and figure out what's the best fit for you so that you can be an all-in Blue Devil too.
If you're involved in a club and would like us to include your club on the Blue Devil update, please send them to this email.
It's time for sports.
Let's send it to Ben with some of our soccer players to fill us in on a recent game.
What it do, Big Blue? I'm here with soccer team players.
Ivan,
Leo,
Tristan,
and...
How's the soccer team looking this year, Leo?
I mean, we're pretty good right now. We're still undefeated. You know, we got last game, we tied 3-3.
What does the season look like for the soccer team for the rest of the year?
We're looking really good so far. I think we will become conference champions this year.
Let's check out other sport highlights from this week.
Student all-sport passes are available for $50 in Ms. Byers' office at A139.
Entry to all home regular season sporting events is included.
Monday is Labor Day. Let's hear more about it.
The theme this month in your advisory classes is social connection.
We have some tips this week to help you stay optimistic.
Optimism. Think of it as something that keeps you moving forward. Like hope, almost. But with a twinge of happiness. Though considering probably half of you still don't know what it means, I'm gonna let these guys tell you what makes them optimistic.
Alright, so one thing that makes me optimistic is getting the chance to play football games on Fridays.
One reason I stay optimistic is because it leads to positive things.
Isaiah, do you like fun facts?
I do like fun facts.
That's amazing, because this week we have our first edition of Fun Facts.
In the BDU studio, there is a single control module that controls everything in the recording studio, from lights to cameras, you name it.
Thank you for watching this week's Blue Devil Update.
Make sure to go follow us on our Instagram at Blue Devil Update.
See you next time.
Bye.
Yes, sir.
Set, go.
Get back! Damn! I didn't mean to.